I've been thinking how our tastes in music reflect our everyday lives. Around 10 or 12 years ago, the trend was all for new music, as it was also for new ideas. But lately, we seem to be turning back more and more to the good old-fashioned ideals of our fathers. Songs we thought were out of date seem to take on new meaning and importance. One of these songs is Victor Herbert's frankly sentimental, Our Sweet Mystery of Life.
At last I found thee. Oh, I know at last the secret of it all. All the longing, seeking, striving, waiting, yearning, the burning hopes, the joy and vital tears that fall. Seeking, and 'tis love and love alone that can repay. 'Tis the answer, 'tis the end and all of living. For it is love alone that rules for. And all.